It's a crop top rebellion. Students at a high school in Sacramento protested the dress code by wearing midriff-baring tops and walking out of class. Check out this photo of the group who took part. This girl wrote, "Am I distracting?" on her belly. This one, "Distraction." I spoke with two of the organizers, Alexa MacMurray and Madison Holtfreter, both 17.
They started taking people into the office and sending people home for showing too much midriff. So then we decided to walk out of class.
And it wasn't just the girls who were urged to take part in the protest. The organizers suggested that boys wear crop tops too. Sure enough, some male students answered the rallying cry. I also spoke to 16-year-old Evita Frick-Hysaw, who posted that now viral TikTok video.
Evita, do you think that dress code was sexist?
Yeah, mostly girls are wearing crop tops and showing midriff, and the guys could wear tank tops and be shirtless at PE and they won't say nothing about it.
We don't call out students who have on a top that doesn't touch their pants. If it's a sports bra, yeah, we're going to call it out because that wouldn't be appropriate for a work setting.
But these students say they're not covering up.
Absolutely not.